हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम। सो टुडे वंस अगेन आई एम हियर विद यू विद अ न्यू वीडियो। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर क्लास विद एटिकेट। सो आवर फर्स्ट एटिकेट, डोंट रन ऑन रोड्स। चिल्ड्रन, वी शुड नेवर रन ऑन रोड्स। एंड सेकेंड, डोंट पीप आउट फ्रॉम अ मूविंग व्हीकल। सो वी शुड नॉट peep out from a moving vehicle. I hope you all will follow these good etiquettes in your daily life. Now let's revise some GK questions. Our first question is, which is the fastest animal on earth? Tell me correct answer. Very good. Cheetah is the fastest animal on earth. Repeat after me. Cheetah is the fastest animal on earth. Next question, when is Children's Day celebrated? Tell me answer. Very good. We celebrate Children's Day on 14th of November. Repeat after me. We celebrate Children's Day on 14th of November. Okay. Now let's revise sight words. Look at this sight word. Tell me which sight word is this? Any. This sight word is this? Any. Repeat after me. Any. Okay, now see this sight word. Tell me which sight word is this? Not. Not. Repeat after me. Not. This sight word is this? Not. Okay, now see this sight word. Tell me which sight word is written here? For. For. Repeat after me. For. Which sight word is this? For. Okay, now let's move to our next topic. In our previous classes, I taught you many times about sense organs. Today, once more, we will revise about sense organs. Tell me, how many sense organs are there in our body? Very good. There are 5 sense organs in our body. Eye, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. So, with the help of sense organs, we can see, hear, smell, taste, and feel. Look at this picture. What can you see in this picture? Eyes. Tell me, how many eyes do you have? 2. Very good. Tell me, how do our eyes help us? Very good. Our eyes help us to see all things around us. Look at this picture. Tell me, what can you see in this picture? Nose. How many nose do you have? 1. Very good. Tell me, how does our nose help us? Our nose helps us to smell things. Now, see this picture. Tell me, what can you see in this picture? Ears. Tell me, how many ears do you have? 2. Very good. Tell me, how do our ears help us? Very good. Our ears help us to hear sounds. See this picture. What can you see in this picture? Tongue. Tell me, what is the use of tongue? Very good. It helps us to taste food. Now look at this picture. Skin. Tell me, which is the largest sense organs of our body? Skin. Tell me, how does our skin helps us? Tell me. Very good. Our skin helps us to feel. So these are sense organs. Eyes to see. S-E-E-C. Repeat after me. S-E-E-C. Ears. Ears to hear. Spelling of hear. H-E-A-R. Repeat after me. H-E-A-R. And nose. Tell me, nose, what is the use of nose? Smell. Spelling of smell, S-M-E-L-L. Repeat after me, S-M-E-L-L, smell. And tongue, tongue to taste. Spelling of taste, T-A-S-T-E. Speak with me, T-A-S-T-E, taste. Skin, skin to feel. Spelling of feel, F-E-E-L.
Speak with me. F-E-E-L. Feel.
I hope you all will revise all these spellings at your home. Now let's move to our main topic.
In our last class, we had learned days of the week.
And today we will learn spellings of days name.
Tell me, how many days are there in a week?
7.
There are 7 days in a week.
Tell me, what's the name of these days?
Very good. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Tell me, which is the first day of the week?
Monday.
Monday is the first day of the week. And tell me, which is the last day of the week?
Sunday.
Very good. Now, learn this spelling. S-U-N, sun, D-A-Y-D, Sunday. Speak with me. S-U-N, sun, D-A-Y-D, Sunday. Repeat after me. S-U-N, sun, D-A-Y-D, Sunday. Okay, now look at this spelling. Monday, M-O-N, mon, D-A-Y-D, Monday. Speak with me. M-O-N, mon, D-A-Y-D, Monday. M-O-N, mon, D-A-Y-D, Monday. Okay, now see this spelling. Read this spelling. T-U-E-S, Tuesday, D-A-Y-D, Tuesday. Which spelling is this? Tuesday. Speak with me. T-U-E-S, Tuesday, D-A-Y-D, Tuesday. Speak with me. T-U-E-S, Tuesday, D-A-Y-D, Tuesday. Now, look at this spelling. Learn this spelling.
W-E-D-N-E-S, Wednesday, D-A-Y-D, Wednesday.
W-E-D-N-E-S, Wednesday, D-A-Y-D, Wednesday. W-E-D-N-E-S, D-A-Y-D, Wednesday. Okay.
So, today we have learned only 4 spellings. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday,
Wednesday.
And the rest of the spellings we will learn in next video.
Okay, now it's time for homework. In homework, what you have to do? In homework, you have to learn these 4 spellings again at your home. So, this is your homework.
Thank you so much for attending the online class. Happy learning. Bye-bye, kids.